Exercises for the treatment of those injuries, and in case you have got some specific doubts, he can tell you about that within 1 hour. Okay. So we are wasting much of time. I invite him for the session. So
thank you, sir. Yeah. So good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
So I think you people are very energetic. And you started playing after a long period of time, that is COVID. So I think we have to discuss about, so when you are going to start the like badminton and all, so you are comfortable with the English or I can speak Hindi also, no problem. First of all, like I will say about myself, I think that is important. So myself, Dr. Prakash Mishra, I have worked for UNDP for 10 years. Just 1.5 years before I came back to India. So physiotherapy is very important for everyone, especially like in this COVID period. I had seen a lot of patients due to postural problem, they are coming mostly with the mobile and laptop. What happened? They are having problem with the neck, back and upper back. Some body they are having problem in the knee, elbow. So let us leave that. But you people are player, so we'll discuss like before sports what you will do and after sports what you will do. I think sir has told you all the things, but basic things you should know before the sports. You should go for warm up exercise. So you people are knowing about warm up exercise, yeah? So can anyone can say like before this like badminton, what kind of warm up exercise you are doing? So, can you tell me? Yeah? Yes, it's a discussion. So if there is anything, like after that we'll go for one people each. So if you are having any problem, anything, I will assess you and I will tell you what kind of exercise you will do. Okay? Yes. So that is important, like we can
first we do jogging.
Okay, do jogging. Badminton, you are using not only your hand, you are using your neck, you are using your spine, you are using your shoulder, you are using your elbow, you are using your wrist, almost all body part you are using. So we'll not think about like only shoulder. If the shoulder is strong, mera shoulder bahut acha hai to main maar ke sir karunga, not like that. We have to strengthen the shoulder, elbow as well as lower limb also, as well as spine also. So how he's telling everything right there, but you should start with one specific part, whether distal, yeah. So distal we have to go for first upon this muscle. This muscle is very important, yeah. Its name is gastrocnemius and soleus. So when we are going like, you can simply do like this, see
this.
Everyone they can try it. You can do 10-15 times. It's a very easy exercise, but when you will complete, you will feel so relaxed. And one specific thing I am saying, because I have a 10-year experience of teaching, so I am saying you, this is also called as peripheral hurt. Peripheral hurt means like after this hurt, sorry, left side. After this hurt, blood accumulate. सबसे ज़्यादा blood यहाँ है. तो इसलिए इसको इसलिए अगर हॉस्पिटल में भी रहता है ना बंदा तो कहा जाता है ना एंकल टो मूवमेंट आप करते रहो क्योंकि ब्लड क्लॉट अगर यहाँ ब्लड थक्का जमा ना तो क्रिएट अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम. तो इसलिए कहते हैं तो सबसे पहले वी कैन गो लाइक दिस देन दिस इज फाइन देन वी कैन गो लाइक दिस दिस 10 टाइम्स एटलीस्ट यू हैव टू डू अकॉर्डिंग टू योर मीन्स अगर हमारे में पावर नहीं है हम 20 बार करेंगे तो नो यूज. सो यू कैन डू देन वी हैव टू गो फॉर दिस सिंपल देन लाइक फ्रंट रोटेशन या देन लैटरल बेंडिंग called lateral flexion. So like this you can stretch okay the spine then you can neck stretch your neck then backward forward then we have to go back up and down like shoulder you can go then anti-clockwise then stretch hold it for 5 seconds then relax again hold it for 5 seconds 1 2 3 4 5 again 1 2 3 4 5 yes it's fine you can do 5 times so then wrist movement then finger so these are the specific exercises I'm just saying you can do before that it will take 10-15 minutes and after that stretching is important for the lower limb upper limb I told you already so there is two major muscle in that one is this muscle called quadriceps and this muscle is called hamstring. I think you people are a sports person so you are knowing about this muscle. Yes? So quadriceps stretching is very easy. You can do it in this manner. See? You are getting a stretch over here. Yeah? You are getting a stretch. Just stretch for 5 seconds and relax. 5 to 10 seconds you can stretch then relax. Do it for 4-5 times. Go back. Take it little back. Okay. Hold it. Hold it. That's it. And that's it. See. This will go. Then you will feel it. That's it. Yeah. If anybody is getting problem, what happened?
Actually, just pull it.
Very good. I can understand. So, and the second thing is hamstring. Hamstring is here, this back side. So, what you will do, you can go like, you can keep some like high thing or whatever is doing, you can keep it like this. See, you are getting this way. Yeah? So, that you can do it easily. So, these are the basics. Then, after that, you can take 2 rounds or 3 rounds like that depend on you. Then you can start your thing. These are the basic exercises which I told you for the whole body. Because when you are playing the badminton, not only one part, whole body is there. Yeah, is it clear? Any confusion? Any question? Yes, sir? Any from girls' side, please? If any query, you can ask. Then, basically like in the badminton, which injury is very common? Yeah, which injury is very common as in sports like
ankle, knee and shoulder.
Ankle, knee and shoulder. Sometimes elbow. Like tennis elbow.
Yes.
Tennis elbow. You know tennis elbow? Tennis players care very prone for this disease. So tennis elbow is here in this part of the hip, like the tendon is so in that condition we'll do taping, stretching, icing, and if you will go for advanced therapy, laser or ultrasound. So but shoulder is most movable joint in our body. You know, shoulder. It's a ball and socket joint. Ball and socket means here there is a ball and socket is. So ball and socket joint in our body, here also ball and socket joint, here also. But this is most unstable joint and this is more stable joint. Why? Because if you see this part, the head where the socket is bigger than head. So head is going inside, socket is smaller and head is bigger. So how it is stabilizing? That question you can ask. अगर सॉकेट बड़ा है सॉकेट अगर छोटा है हेड बड़ा है तो कैसे स्टेबल हो रहा है? यहाँ पे बहुत सारे मसल होते हैं और बहुत सारे सॉफ्ट टिश्यूज होते हैं जो कि स्टेबल करके रखते हैं. रोटेटर कफ मसल्स है, लिगामेंट्स है, लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर. वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू योर मैथमेटिकल, जस्ट यू हैव टू नो. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सेइंग. So this joint is very prone for. So how you will prevent this? So I told you the stretching exercise, this, yeah. So you can go for that. If there is any problem, like immediately you have to say your, otherwise it will create problem. So there is a lot of problem. Rotator cuff muscle problem is there. Then there is one group. Group means like group होता है, उसमें से tendon pass करता है. Tendon pass करता है, अगर जरा सा भी खिंचाव आता है, tendon में सूजन आ जाता है. तो जो group छोटा है, tendon जब pass कर रहा है, तो क्या होगा? कैसे करें? तो उसको तुरंत कैसे करेंगे? Taping करते हैं और ये करते हैं. So you people are having any problem? Just tell me. किसी को भी कुछ अगर प्रॉब्लम है बताओ आप, तो आई विल असिस्ट. हाँ, पूरे हाथ में पेन रहता है, इंडिविजुअली आई विल असिस्ट. तो किस तरह से
अब उतना
there is some specific conditions in the muscle, strain and expression. You people are knowing, like simply they are saying strain ho gaya or strain ho gaya. What is strain and what is strain? And what treatment, like I will not say like what treatment I will give, what thing you will do for that immediately. So what is he saying, like she got swelling, she got a swelling over here, so immediately what she has to do, she has to put ice and deep rest protocol, rice protocol, rest immobilization, yeah, elevation, yeah. So these things, so I was discussing about sprain and sprain. Sprain is when क्या होता है लिगामेंट जो होता है लिगामेंट में खिंचाव आया उसको स्प्रेन कहते हैं और जब टेंडन में खिंचाव आता है उसको स्प्रेन कहते हैं उसे क्लियर या तो लिगामेंट सपोर्टिंग स्ट्रक्चर है और टेंडन जो होता है मसल जहाँ पे जाके बोन से जुड़ता है उसको टेंडन कहते हैं दोनों सिमिलर होता है स्वेलिंग में होगा तो यहाँ जैसे लड़कियों को खासकर ये टाइप की जूती पहनी जाकर तो एक पैर ऐसे मुड़ गया यहाँ स्वेलिंग हो गया जनरली उसमें क्या होता है स्प्रेन लिगामेंट खींच जाता है लेकिन अगर यहाँ हो रहा है तो ये टेंडन यहाँ पे स्प्रेन होता है तो व्हाट ट्रीटमेंट यू विल गिव व्हाट थिंग यू हैव टू डू आप तो कैसे करोगे तो रेस्ट प्रोटोकॉल आप तुरंत रेस्ट दो आइस लगाओ इमोबिलाइज करो हाँ एंड कंप्रेशन करो ठीक है तो ये चीज करते हैं तो आई थिंक एनीथिंग एल्स
आपका कोई किसका हाँ मैंने